Hey everyone, it's Charlie here. In this video, I'm excited to be presenting you with Arturia's great sounding modern soft synth Pigments, which just got updated to the current new version 3.5. We'll be looking at all its new functions and exciting features. Let's get into it. Pigments is Arturia's state-of-the-art software instrument that offers every shade of synthesis with multiple and versatile sound engines, effortless modulation, professional utilities, and studio-grade FX, offering you a totally self-sufficient music tool. The new 3.5 version brings even more value, adding the newly designed engine cross-modulation function between sound engines for new modern and aggressive timbres, enhanced comb filter for additional tonal variety, plus totally refreshed distortion effect for new precise crunchy flavors, and much more. The first new feature to explore is the engine cross-modulation. This function allows for creation of the unique timbres present in a lot of modern music genres such as bass, hyperpop, EDM, and much more. In Pigments, it comes in to complement the currently existing modulator as the modulation source between the sound generators. Engine cross-modulation can be used between all of the engine types. This means that you can cross-modulate between the wavetable and analog, harmonic and granular engines according to your preference. You can easily enable the engine cross-modulation function by picking the engine 2 from the cross-modulation sources. Once you do so, it will start to modulate the currently selected engine 1. Now, let's hear how it can sound. This particular preset is a good example of how to take advantage of the engine cross-modulation. What we have here is the two wavetable engines with engine 2 modulating engine 1. The engine cross-modulation parameters available for the wavetable engine are coarse, position, fine, and wavetable selection. These are the shortcuts to the engine 2, which acts as the modulator when performing the cross-modulation between engines. The wavetable engine, used as a carrier, offers various audio rate modulation parameters. In this example, the engine 2 is modulated by the engine 1 using phase modulation, resulting in this awesome raw and obscure sound. Another example could be the sample engine feeding into the wavetable's frequency modulation control. The parameters available in the sample engine, when it is set as the cross-modulation engine, are the coarse, sample start, fine-tune, and sample selection, all having the impact on the final sound. As I said before, you can use all the engines to modulate each other, so the possibilities are limitless. Make sure to try them all out. Another exciting news comes from the FX panel. Here, the distortion effect gets a real revamp, as now it comes with as much as 60 new algorithms, filtering features and auto-volume compensation. First off, let's hear how much of a difference it makes on this awesome bass sound. Now, the most important part are its new algorithms, allowing for a much more diverse scope of distortions than ever before. With these new options, You can either choose to work with distortion offering different curves from which some are more subtle and some really nasty, giving you a lot of different colors and timbres. Let's play this cool bass sound once again and go over each distortion type to hear them in action. Sounds awesome! More than that, the distortion effect now has its own multi-mode filter that allows you to control and sculpt the distortion more precisely than before. Thanks to it, you can choose to distort only the high, low, or mid spectrum of frequencies, like this. On top of that, you can define the filter's routing, which determines if the filter is routed before or after the distortion. Lastly, the dark button applies the high frequency damping to the distortion output. As you can hear, the new distortion effect just became much more interesting. Make sure to try it out when designing your own sounds. Back again to the Synth tab. We can now discover enhancements in the filter modules. With the new 3.5 update, Pigments comp filter is redesigned, now offering a few more controls and three new modes. These are the low pass 6, band pass 6, and high pass 6. In general, these new modes filter out certain frequencies in the feedback loop thanks to the damping and all pass controls, giving you expanded control over the comp filter's behavior. The all pass control also shifts the phase and modifies the harmonic content. With these new modes, you can easily enrich your tracks with ambient plugs. Shimmering pads. Or nasty metallic bass sounds. And much more. Lastly, there are a few more interesting news to share. First of all, the Sample Engine browser gets a nice refreshment, now offering a much more intuitive sound searching experience. Pigments 3.5 now offers the folder section where you can easily access all your computer sample folders into Pigments Engine without importing them. Thanks to it, you can add your already existing sample folders with all its subfolders and have faster access to your favorite samples through Pigments browser. On top of it all, now you can also create your own categories where you will be able to place your favorite sounds. And finally, now you can also preview your samples before applying them onto the engine, like this. The update also comes with a new wavetable bank called Pigments 3.5. Inside, as always, you can find some fresh and inspiring wavetables that continue to enrich and expand Pigments' scope of tonal possibilities. Finally, there is another great free factory bank with as much as 150 awesome sounds, all utilizing the newly added features, so make sure to grab some of them and hear the cool new functions in action. And lastly, from now on, Pigments is officially compatible and native to Apple M1 processor, and also went through many interface improvements to make your creative experience more friendly to the eye. And that's really it! Hopefully all the new features and enhancements will make your Pigments experience a little bit more enjoyable. Thanks for watching, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to the channel for more cool Pigments content in the future. See you soon!